I see. You found me a sparring partner for the days off.
Well, nothing like our arrangement. It's just that Charles goes into state a lot. And...
Charles? Charles? First George and now Charles. I'm just a bloody gigolo. I should charge by the hour.
Please say you will. I mean an awful lot to her.
Why don't you throw in a couple more for good measure?
I promise.
She's promised. Oh, I don't know.
Go on, you'd enjoy yourself.
What would she expect?
Oh, nothing much. Just call in for some tea. She's at 18 Landale. That's just around the corner.
But...
Come on, it's better than dreary old Laps.
I've got to go.
By the way, if the milk's still on the porch, don't stop. It means Charles is home.
She didn't mention it again, but then one day, soon afterwards, 209 St. George's wasn't free. And anyway, Landale was on my way. No milk bottles, nothing to lose. Give her credit, she played it cool. It was three mornings before she did away with the tea and toast bit and got me upstairs. After that, it was just like the first.
I must say, this is a good stunt.
Stunt?
Yes, pretending to run so you can come and visit me and Liz. 209 St. George's.
I do not pretend to run. I do run.
Sorry.
Running in the morning is more like a religion to me. When my feet hit the pavement, the stillness before dawn, I fly. Every breath is a joy. My feet pound on the pavement. The air pounds in my lungs. Blood pounds in my head. I fly.
So do I.
That's funny. 18 Landale isn't free either. Anyway, one thing led to another. And pretty soon... Bugger it. Lascelles got the sprinklers going. Strange taste, Lascelles. You see, I was recommended, one to the other, till I had seven to call on. Oh, not all at once. The system was this. I'd go past 209 St. George's first. Well, she was the original. Dunraven's a dud. Oh, well, try Springfield. The mail must get through. Anyway, it's always 209 St. George's first, and then whichever way I'd please, till I find a go sign. They've all got their signs. Safety first. Lines are wrong. Was it two up or two down for a goer? No, no. One up, come up. Two down, Harold's around. Things look bad. Better try Torresdale. Torresdale. Lovely, smooth skin on satin sheets. Scratches on the back would be a dead giveaway. Gotta watch those nails. She's closed the gates. It's Wednesday. The old man can't be around. Oh, well, lucky last. Kahlua. Dear Kahlua. Why seven? Guess it's natural. Averages out once a week each. Well, you can't be fairer than that. Dear Kahlua. Always leaves the rolls out if the coast is clear. You wouldn't believe it. First time I've ever dipped out. Can't go home yet, it's too early. Just have to be Laps. Have to fill in the time somehow. Been months since I was at the park. At least it's a rest. You wouldn't believe it.
You old bastard, I haven't seen you for months. Where you been? training on the sly. You're fitter than a trout. What's your secret? Come on, what is it? Isometrics?
Oh, sort of.
What do you mean? Come on, let the less enlightened know all about it. You can tell an old mate.
Well, you won't tell anyone. But it all started with this bloody little dog. I found out later his name was Sammy. Bastard's car was out instead of her alpha, and here I am.
What a come up, two down Harold Direct. You're not going to believe this, but I'm on a similar sort of thing myself.
Oh?
Oh, not on the same scale as you, of course. Only the odd visit occasionally. Quiet little things mostly. Butter wouldn't melt in their mouths. Looks like we get stuck in all day.
Yeah, I guess there's a lot like that.
Matter of fact, I'm filling in time now for my regular.
Ah, time, eh? I always go by signs. Always signs. It's safer. You know, milk bottles out, sprinklers on, you know.
So do I for most, but this one's free any morning, as long as I'm right on time. Married too. I don't know how she does it.
Yeah.
Ah, well, Judy calls.
What's her name? You can give her my regards.
Oh, now that'd be telling. Anyway, you're chock-a-block. See ya.
When your life's a one-way ticket and you feel you can't go on, let your feet fly to find yourself. You've just gotta run. Running, running, run your problems away. When the sun comes up in the morning and the air is fresh and clear, it's that your life kind of feeling, and you really know you're here. You can have your own experience or share it with someone. When it gets too hard to contain yourself, well, you just gotta